Man, I see in Pitty Love Club, the sweetest and cutest dogs who've ever lived. I see all this potential, and I see it squandered. Darn. Shelters full of homeless pitties, patiently waiting for families of their own. Hearts full of love, and no one to share it with. Advertising has us chasing cars and clothes, working jobs we hate so we can buy junk we don't need. When what we really need is love and friendship. Man, you're the loyal dogs this country was built on. Such great purpose. Such a playful spirit. Such great love to give. We've been raised on television to believe that pitties are scary dogs. They're not. And we're slowly learning that fact. And we're very, very ready for some pitty love. The first rule of Pitty Love Club is, you must talk about Pitty Love Club. The second rule of Pitty Love Club is, you must talk about Pitty Love Club. The third rule of Pitty Love Club is, if someone wants cuddles and kisses, you must give cuddles and kisses. The fourth rule, cuddles and playtime will go on as long as it has to. And the fifth and final rule of Pitty Love Club, if it's your first time at Pitty Love Club, you have to get some pity love.
Here's a little something for ya. I'ma grab a little and store ya. Don't lose your balance and for ya. And if you're feeling chilly, I'ma get you a show.
Ready, get set.
Get set.
Place your bed.
Your bed.
Your bed.